Well, breaking news overnight back home. Milwaukee fire crews battled a small fire at a home at 32nd and Walnut. Broke out on the second floor. Two adults and three children home at the time, but everyone got out safely. Battalion chief on scene told us that the home did not have any working smoke detectors. We still don't know what caused the fire.